Greetings, this is Rodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Atom. Alright, let's get into this cave. I do have a rope, but I guess I gave it to one of these guys. And this is a nice environmental use of an item, which I always appreciate. Bullshit on the dropping down though. Alright, so we're in a cave. With some arachnite types, so let's give people some guns. You have a lot of guns actually. This take 30, which I don't have. This, well, I have them but I use them. 545 and 764. 545 we have plenty, so we'll give you like let's give you 40. Let's see, have 9mm, I think that's what we'll give you. This is nice, but I don't have anything for that. I don't want to waste my gunpowder for that actually. We'll give you some 9mm, which we also have plenty. I'll give you also 40. This is gonna be a drain on our resources probably, but better safe than sorry. Reload. And let's do this. Diary. Your diary. There's no option for actually getting the newest item first. Maybe someone should put that there, dear diary. I don't even know what this option is. Whatever. Jesus. He's writing. That guy just... Maybe he got killed by his friends, maybe not. Let's not jump into conclusions, I guess. What's that beast in one of the corridors? It's eating the earth. Okay, so this is what makes the roaring forest, well, roar. Get out of the way of those idiots. So 32 damage and still injured. Plus 16. So this thing has more than 50 or close to 50. Okay, he didn't get hurt. I thought maybe that exploded in a toxic cloud, so... You know, I thought maybe that would have hurt the dog. Apparently not. Oh. Nice reflection of the sky. Alright, we'll look around for things. Stuff. I wish you guys were faster to follow me. But as well. Oh, I see a lot of blood here. There is some stuff there though. Let's go back there and check it out. I wonder if I can fill my canteen from this. Probably not. Oh, this is just scrap metal. Oh well, I'll take it. An eye out for enemies. Oh. I think we need to tie another rope here to go to the other side before we do that though. Actually, first I need the rope. But before we do that, we need to explore this place. Go to this bloody area. Let's see what it's all about. There's a something. These things have a lot of hit points. What the hell is that? Is that a mole rat? Blind death. Wow, what a name. Don't hit me, please. Ooh. God damn! 59 hit points of damage. Alright, dude, sir. Or some poisoned, somehow. I'm not sure how. Let's not go close. I keep an eye on the poison. Is it the blood? No. The hell did poison us? Oh, maybe he did. Maybe his bite is venomous. Ah, wait, nope, now I'm poisoned. There is something in the air that poisons us. It's moving pretty fast. Wow, it's pretty fast. Try to kill this thing and run out or run in. I Jesus. No wonder it's called death. No. Great. I deserve that. I should have shot twice if I could have. There's no way for me to draw it over here where there is no poison. It's too far away, even with a rifle. We need some luck. Like, that was pretty good luck, 46 hit points. That was a great critical. But that guy was out of range. Ooh, my single is 5, so I can't fire twice anyway. Nice, nice dodge. And we still didn't kill it. Crap. There we go. Ooh. Two criticals. Two very great criticals, actually. And they got the level too. Nice. Let's see if there's anything else here. Strange serum. Oh yeah. I think I remember what that is. First, let's run out because poisons, which you can't actually see either. I think the strange serum, you use it and you gain a stat or something. First, let's get rid of the poison. And let's try the serum as well. There we go, plus one to something. Now, what do I want this plus one? I'm going for either personality or dexterity. Accuracy in melee combat, I thought accuracy in ranged combat also was dexterity. Dodge is on dexterity, but we don't care because we don't really have dodge. Combat speed. You know what? I think I'll take personality. Alright. Don't use strange serums at home, though. You know. Probably a bad idea. Again, I wish they actually followed you better. Basically, right now you have to go, stop, go, stop, so they catch up to you. Because as I said, if there is combat. It's gonna be an issue. Alright, we can cross here or we can go that way. I do want to try to cross here. See what happens. We can't do that, apparently. We don't have enough throwing weapons. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm crap at that. And I can't ask someone else to do it either, I think. Yeah. There is no help me with that. So we'll go the other way around, which I'm guessing is gonna be more fighting. Like, maybe you could have skipped part of the fighting if you went there. I don't know. I'm speculating wildly, so who knows. I see some more of these spider thingies. Which is their scientific name. Come on, you dudes. Come on, Jesus. And this time there are a lot of them. Three of them at least, four of them at least, and it will take multiple turns to kill one. Well, that is not great. I have two, might as well reload. Yeah, these guys didn't play. They weren't close enough, I guess. Don't hit the dog. Wait, what? Why the fuck did you go close to them with a weapon, you idiot? Fucking Fidel, man. Dumbest motherfucker on the planet. Let's not use our tank because Fidel is an idiot. The one guy I can easily cure too. The dog, that is. Attack! Why is he not attacking? He's right next to them. This AI. I know I said stepped close, but come on. Don't die, Fidel. Thirty-one out of 60. Let's not waste the thing. Use this. That's why I got them. There you go. And you are good. Save it. They don't leave loot. Oh, they're... What? They show up as buddies, but... As lootable, as interactable, but I can't actually loot them. That's not great. Let them take their time to come to us. Ooh, Fidel missed. Fidel, you are the worst. It's funny because Fidel is the guy that Atom set me up with, right? I think so. And so far he's been the worst companion as far as combat goes. Dog, go. Nice. All right, nice and easy. Again, no loot though. So we're wasting a lot of ammo, but we're not gaining anything but experience. Experience is good, don't get me wrong. Just saying. Okay, we have some guys over there. We have a switch area over there. I think we need to kill all of these guys to make the roaring stop, so. We shall do that, and we still have bullets, but that's why we got them. Ooh, I thought I couldn't hit her, but apparently I can. Reloading. There is nothing else here. It's weird that they're so as interactable, but they aren't. Okay, let's go kill these guys over here and then we'll leave. I'm pretty good here, I think. Hit the dog. Cool. So many of them. Ah, that looks different. Are we expecting larva or something? I don't actually remember. It's lonely. Don't want to get overwhelmed. Target is too far. Not too far, so maybe we can't actually kill it. Maybe it's something to pick up. Okay. Damn, good job. -41 damage. That's some nice criticals. Luck should play a big role in this game. If you get that stat, it wouldn't be useless. If it affects criticals. I'm not sure if it does. Let me see actually. Affects almost any action in a small amount. So maybe it does affect criticals. Alright, let's see what the hell these things are. Oh, it is larva. But the game does actually let me kill them before. Alright, I don't see any more oh, actually, wait, I see a big gun. I was about to say, let's not waste our bullets, but not sure about that. I don't know why it won't let me shoot them. Now that we know what the fuck they are. Okay, we need to kill all of them, so there is another way to do this. Maybe I can use my knife. Oh, it's dead. No, god damn it. Alright, this guy's coming, so. Or rather, I don't think it's a guy, usually they are queens. And she looks like a queen, so who knows? 68%. Oh, that's better. Okay, we. Dog, wake up. Ooh, 18 on a normal hit. Shh, crap. Very nice. Yep, it was a queen. It gave us 375 experience, not bad. Ah, I'm gonna actually. She has one meat. How disappointing. Where the hell is the dog? Kinda hard to see in the darkness. Okay. I don't see any more of them, and I don't think we should waste bullets on the things, so. I will take your bullets away. Now, I still have some, of course, but I will waste those, no matter what I do. How is that guy the fastest to play though? Seriously. No offense to the guy, but he's heavy set, let's say. Alright, we need to lock out on his hits, basically, so they don't actually. Attack with the guns, okay. We still can drag to these guys. Wait, we can. But they don't have anything. Useful. Alright, you know what? There is no point in me. I will do this off screen, sorry, and come back when I have finished every creature in here, and then we'll continue. For now, thank you for watching, as usually. Feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, you know the drill. I'll see you next time with more Atom RPG.